What's up, everybody, and welcome to a brand new episode of Sly Cooper. And we are ready again. And let's go. This is episode one. Last time it was more like a trial for you, Celica, and you. There was a. Yeah, sorry, we have not much space here. We need to be close to the microphone. And so episode one is an opera of fear. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So this is a flex spec we see.
Getting inside a world-class vault would take a team of world-class thieves. A group of specialists, each member contributing their own particular talent. It was clear that we needed Murray back. Not only was I missing a lifelong friend, but his brute strength helped get us out of more than a few scrapes in the past. When Bentley was injured during the whole clockwork affair, Murray blamed himself.
That's slide two.
Eventually leaving the team. We tried to console him, but going out on his own was something he needed to do. He said he wanted to find his spiritual center. We got word that Murray ended up in the Australian outback, where he studied a mystic art called the Dream Time from an Aboriginal guru. From all accounts, things went pretty well. And his teacher even sent him on a walkabout to locations all over the globe to complete the training. Latest reports have cited Murray in beautiful Venice, Italy. But what he's doing there is a mystery.
Venite.
I just hope he steers clear of the local mob boss, Octavian. Growing up, this guy used to be a real celebrity in the neighborhood. Everyone loved to hear him sing opera. And said he was destined to be the next great tenor. But just as his career started to take off, musical tastes changed.
Suddenly, oh yeah.
Rock music, and no one wanted to listen to opera anymore. He held on to a few fans, and it was these mobsters that took him into the business. Heading onto this guy's turf was dangerous. But worth it for a chance to make things right with Murray.
Okay, so our mission is to get Murray back.
Mm.
And the gang in. An opera of fear. Okay, guys. I start playing. See, now we have a city we can, town we can move in, there's guards we can steal from, and yeah, we have a base. That's how the game is. Oh, see, you have some... And that's for you. Did write it again.
Yeah.
Bye bye. Okay. I like you can see the game is not us. If you can see on the left and the right, you can see those scratches. It's because we play on PS3. I saw a gameplay on this, and they have it too. So that's not me. It's all original made to PS2.
Mm-hmm.
So when they made it to PS3, they forgot about that. The edges, whatever. We can buy stuff here. That doesn't matter. So, we can only play Sly right now. Okay. This is where we have to go. Okay. This is our safe house. Okay. So, you can do that. Triangle and square. Okay. To kill them. And you can press this one here. So you can see. I don't know if I can fix that. What? Where are we going? Oh, right there. It's annoying. Do you see it?
I don't care.
Yeah, me too. I don't know. I think it's the game. I can't do enough.
That mass of dough marks the Venetian police station.
Cops around here really like to make an impression.
I'm afraid it's a losing battle. Don Octavio runs the show in this neighborhood. It's his security forces patrolling the streets, not the cops.
Noted.
So this is the cops.
Looks like I found my way inside.
Well, that dome is covered in glazed tile. There's no way to climb up there.
Oh, come on, pal. There's always a way.
Okay, so I have to play?
No, I just want to see if it wasn't... whatever. I take the first part and you... Oh my god, the sensitivity. Can I change that? No. I just haven't played this in a long time. Alright. So we need to get inside.
Nice climbing, partner. I've got the blueprints to the vent system in front of me. I should be able to guide you to the jail cell.
Okay, so we have to see if Murray's in prison.
Hey, Murray? Is that you?
That name's a stain in my pants, bro. What? Cooper. Nice to come round here.
Dimitri, long time no punch. See, you're still in jail.
And you steal a cracker box.
The name calling and get to business.
Looking for main man Murray, eh? Sorry, but I'd rather see you get busted big time. God! Polizia!
Wait.
Okay, just so you know, Dimitri is from the number two and we got him into jail. So he was an enemy. Okay, so now we have options. You decide. Should we fret him, flattery, or cutting a deal?
A deal?
A deal.
If those cops get their mitts on me, who's gonna break you out of jail?
You might get the cell door open, but the cops would throw down and bust me on the way out. And then I'll get the double sentence. Sleep!
He's right, I'd be talking. I need a plan. Okay, so, Celica, should we gus us both as police, then walk out, distract the police so he can get away, take him with me up the air vent? What do you say?
I don't know.
Come on.
I don't know.
Take one.
I don't know.
It doesn't matter. Really matters. Come on. What do you want?
Triangle. I don't know.
How about I get the cops' attention, then run for it. Once they're all outside shooting at me, you can.
You're good. You're right up both.
No, that's a plan.
You are.
I'm.
Dimitri is free and Cooper is cooked. Key for sale is in Headcut Lady's office.
Okay, great. This other lock won't be a problem. I should be able to crack it by hand.
Get me out of here, and I'll find Murray.
Can you?
No sweat. Yeah. Just keep on the down low. Out of sight near them coppers, bro. They're a bad bunch of bunnies.
Your attention, police. I thank you for your patience, but we're now ready for the presentation. As we all know, the canals of Venice have been mysteriously filling.
That's Carmelita. She's the police woman. Who we always, she's always hunting us, and they're always flooding.
Nice work. Head back to Dimitri's cell and free him. If he's true to his word, we'll be talking to Murray in no time.
Let's get back to business. Now, where was I? Hold tight, boys. The power's on the fritz again. It'll calm down in a few minutes.
Better make sure you're under a desk when the lights come back on.
Okay.
There be light.
There be light, Celica. So we need to...
You are an ugly, ugly man.
Okay.
Can you really crack this coconut?
Sure, just takes a light touch.
Good. This is pretty hard. You have to be like this. And then you have to, if you do it too much. Lol, first try. This can be really hard.
I'll do like I promised and distract the cops so you can make your escape.
Solid. Don't worry, no mind. Straightway I'll password for murder to find you. Meet at Rialto Bridge, big Italian landmark.
Okay, guess it's showtime.
Hello, assorted meatheads. And lady. Anyone feel like some exercise?
Cooper! Grab him, man!
And I'm out.
Grab him, man, and it's only her. Okay. So this is the first one. That's good. Almost.
You've got some serious nerve showing up in my squad room.
I was concerned we were growing apart.
Then let's spend some quality time together in my interrogation cell.
So forward. What happened to the demure girl I used to know?
She grew up and stopped taking grief from guys like you.
Guys like me? Are you saying I've got some competition for your affections?
You're the only man in my sights right now.
Okay. She's a really good shooter.
Yeah.
Just have to get over here. But she's not shooting, it's just wow.
That man will work both ways.
That's right. Hide in the sewers like the rat you are.
Thanks for the quick escape. I owe you one. Again.
Of course, searcher. We are all in need of peace.
You're really whole hog on this Dreamtime stuff, huh?
My mind is clear. Like the woodland after a forest.
That's Murray.
Listen, Murray. We need you back on the team. That thing with Bentley, it wasn't your fault. He doesn't blame you for the wheelchair.
Sorry, Sly. I walk a different path. My guru, in his wisdom, told me to lose myself and not return until the black water ran pure. So here I stay.
You sure he didn't tell you to get lost and not come back until you cleaned out the water filter?
Come on, I'm on a real spirit quest here.
Sorry. Tell me everything. I've missed you, pal.
Well, it's a long and awesome story. You got any gum?
The bad cutscenes. Whoa, the music is high.
As Murray puts it,
this is stupid.
The black water run pure. Thanks to Inspector Fox's fine detective work, we already know that Don Octavio is somehow connected. As non-law operatives, we'll be able to tackle the situation in a more head-on fashion. First, we break into Octavio's opera house. If he's hiding anything, we'll find him. We should also keep a close eye on the Don. Some photographic evidence of him connected to the tar might be enough to get the old mobster put away. Of course, meanwhile, I'll monitor local communication frequencies. With some luck, we might pick up some quality intel.
Okay, so I have to explain again. It's your turn now, by the way. So every time we have some quests, do you want to be back in the hazard room? Do you want that? Okay, now we have an option for it. So we do that. Yeah. Okay, that's a lot. Okay, Celica, take these tasks here and we're done for today.
Yeah.
No. Moving. And double jump. No.
Oh.
You can do it in the first try. Yeah, yeah. That's Whee. Fine. Nice.
You ever get in a jam, it's smart to glide your way out of trouble.
I hear that.
Press the circle button near that pipe to latch on and climb.
I don't have to adjust them, Tom. Just.
I just love fires. Is that okay?
Sure, they're a thief's best friend, but don't forget wall hooks.
How could I forget the lovable wall hook?
Press the circle button to attach.
Of course.
To launch off of, you'll have to pull down.
Yeah, you have to jump and circle. No, go down. Go down. Yeah, you see? Yeah, like that, and then jump. Then you get speed.
Oh, okay.
And double jump. No.
Oh.
You need to, yeah, up. And.
It's hard.
It's harder, yeah. Okay, and. No, you, no, no, no. You have to, yeah, like that. Jump. No, yeah. You need to speed. Jump. No. Why you stop? Come on. Come on.
I'm trying.
Yeah. Yes, and do the same all the time.
Oh my god.
There, the same, and the same, and double jump. See?
Ah!
You did? You did.
That was
good.
Easy.
Yeah, it was easy. That's why I had one. What the hell?
It's not easy.
Nah. You did good. Okay.
So this one too?
Yeah, take all of them.
All right, Bentley, let me have it.
In order to maintain our lavish lifestyles, we'll always need to have a little cash on hand.
I hear ya. Most guards are nice enough to carry around a pocket full of change.
Exactly. You can pick their pockets by sneaking up behind them and pressing the circle button.
This guy looks like he's carrying some loot. If I steal it, you can fence the goods online for some cash.
That's right. Look for a glow in a guard's back pocket. Sure sign of something valuable. Try picking his pocket dry without getting noticed.
Okay, then come in there.
What?
How do we do that?
English.
How do we do that?
Go. See, sneak up behind a guard. Just go, go. Just, if you don't run, he don't see. Just go. Circle. You can't be faster than that. Just so you know. Yeah.
Oh.
You get a prize. Okay, see ya.
Okay, that's enough of that guy.
No, 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 you play.
It won't always be that easy. Guards are usually on the move.
As long as I don't bump into
you, see it now.
Shouldn't be a problem.
All right, smooth talker. Try robbing this guy.
Go. You have to rob him again. So you have to catch up on him. He can stop. Sometimes he's stop. No, I need to get closer. There we go. Okay, good job. Good job.
Great. Now, as any good thief knows, a job is only as successful as the getaway that's planned.
I hear that. Some guards are not too keen on fighting toe-to-toe.
You're not going to say I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Well, not now.
Thought so. Look, there's no shame in running from a fight. Keeps you alive. Hold down the R1 button to sprint.
Sounds easy.
Prove it. I'm gonna have this guard attack you, and you'll have to run away to
run.
Well, hold up.
Ready, set, go.
Ooh. What to do?
You have to hide. Stop. When you hide. When you run, he hear you. Just run. Run. Need to run. Lol. Okay, that was stupid.
I'm already running, might as well keep going.
Good point. How about you try that? Run to this waypoint within 6 seconds.
You have to run.
Come on.
Ready, set, go.
And you hide.
Ooh.
You can fight them too. No, you have to see what they are.
It's not easy.
Nope. What the fuck? That's not how it is.
How about you stop setting these guards up to kill me?
Well, you could always take them out instead.
Now we're talking.
If a guard hasn't seen you, you could sneak up behind him. You paying attention? This is complicated.
Of course. We're talking about taking out guards.
Right. Sneak up behind him and hit the triangle button to knock him into the air. Then press the square button to slam him down hard.
Sneak attack. Nice. So that's the triangle button to knock him into the air, then the square button for the slam.
You got it.
You can do it, Celica. Come on, you can do it. Okay. Yeah. Boom.
Yay.
Unfortunately, the slam makes noise. Do it too close to another guard, and he'll be all over you.
It's easy. You take out the first guy, then hide out when the second thug comes running. Wait until his back is turned, then strike.
Try taking out both these guards without being caught.
Okay, so yeah, follow one. Yeah. Good job. Yeah, that was good.
Yeah.
Guard that crosses your path. Now for the showstopper. See that boat slog up above that poor up?
That's a hard one.
Yeah.
Feel like dropping it on his head?
Oh yeah.
This button will release the boat. Make sure the guard's under its shadow before you. You know, knock him senseless.
No. Lol, didn't hit. That was hard.
Yeah, that was hard.
But that's how it works, okay? With okay. The guards all the time.
Should I take this one too?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, take all of them. No, yeah, that one.
Oh, wrong button.
Oh yeah, that's how to photograph, okay?
The unsung hero of many a caper.
I've outfitted your pocket
cop with the share.
Click down on the right analog stick to bring it up.
I tell you, Bentley, you designed this thing really well. The left analog stick aims where you want to look, and the right analog stick lets you zoom in and out. So easy.
Thank.
Why, thank you.
No.
Try to get a good picture of that chair suspended from the ceiling. You might
press.
Have to
No,
R1.
Oh, got it. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Of course, it won't always be so easy. Sometimes you'll need to get a better vantage point.
That shouldn't be too difficult.
Your targets can also be moving. Makes getting a good shot that much more difficult.
It's okay. So long as I'm quick with the zoom, I'll be fine.
Let's put it to the test. Take a picture of each of these guards without getting caught.
Zoom. I don't think you can. You can try. I don't think it's allowed. No.
Oh. No, it wasn't.
Oh!
Yay.
Good job. The other one. Wait. Oh, that was good.
Yeah.
There you go, Bentley. So one of the steps for our refrigerator.
They're lovely. High art.
Seriously?
No. But you showed some real skill with a binoculars camera. Nice work.
That was it for that.
Okay.
That was easy.
Yeah. Why, what do we use the camera for?
This one?
No, the camera.
Take photos.
But why?
You need evidence to prove sometimes, that's why.
All right, Bentley.
Now you're Bentley.
You'd better be prepared.
Preparation is my middle name. My wheelchair is totally equipped.
Good to hear. As a resident demolitions expert, you'll need to be handy with the bombs.
No problem. Just have to hold down the triangle button, and out comes the goods.
Okay, try dropping a bomb on that crate over there.
Go, 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 go!
Oh!
Remember, you can move. Go.
That's some quality pyrotechnics, but how are your bombs versus guards?
Against sleeping guards, I'm like a Greek god. All fall before me.
Let's see what you got. Nice work. Now, how about someone awake?
I just put them to sleep, too. My chair's been outfitted with a top-of-the-line sleep dart launcher.
You have sleep dart launcher. Oh.
Smart. So you just click the right analog stick to bring it up.
Click.
And to shoot, I press the R1 button.
Have you got a zoom function on that thing? Might be fun to snipe at a distance.
Yep, it's all shoot. On the right analog.
Nice.
And
now get over there and bomb him
yeah.
before he wakes up.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. He can wake. Good job.
All right, Bentley. You make this look easy. But how's your aim against moving guards?
With a zoom function and nerves of steel, I'm ready for anything.
So you have to... No, you can. You need, yeah, maybe, if you're fast. Oh, shoot. Oh, you're lucky. Good job.
That chair's pretty sweet. Got any other gizmos in there?
Oh, yeah. It's my own design. The pickpocket pole, or the PPP for short.
A fishing pole with a magnet?
Ingenious, huh? By default, it's linked to the L1 button.
And you can rob someone with that thing?
L1.
Keep the L1 button held down, sneak up behind a guy, connect with the magnet, then pull back to yank out the loot.
Sounds just like fishing. Try it on this guy right here.
Hold it. You see? It's take more time than Sly. hold it when you, and go. Yeah. Yeah.
Yay.
You get a prize.
He looks so mad.
He died.
I'm impressed with your pickpocketing technology, but how is it against someone in motion?
Allow me to demonstrate. I just hold down the L1 button, attach, and pull. Couldn't be easier.
Come here.
Good job. Last one. No, you have it. Yeah.
Yay.
Good job. But okay, nice.
That chair of yours is a wonder. You pack so much technology into such a small space.
Good job.
We're all done here. Let's head outside and get this operation underway.
Yeah, guys.
Yeah. Thank you so much for watching and hope you enjoyed the video and see you in the next one. Bye!